So if you're facing like something went wrong and your PIN isn't available, restart your device, then this video is exactly right for you. In this video, I will show you how you can fix this problem. I know how annoying this problem is, and I have also faced the same issue, like my laptop's fingerprint or face ID is not recognizing, and also I cannot put my PIN and it is saying this exact error. So at first, just press on your shift key on your keyboard and then click on your power button here and click on restart. Do not release your shift key yet, alright? Restart your device while holding your shift key on your keyboard. Then your device will boot up and here it is saying preparing. So here you can see couple of options. Now you can release your shift key and then here you need to select troubleshoot. So you can use your keyboard's up and down key to select and then press enter and then select advanced option. And in your advanced option here, you need to select command prompt. So after going to your command prompt, first you need to type this command exactly. Net user administrator slash active yes. I will also put it in the description. You can directly copy and paste it, alright. So after pasting it exactly as it is, then you would see something like this. And then you need to type reg edit, all right. So and then press enter. I will also put it in the description, so don't worry about that. And after opening your registry editor, here you need to select H key local machine. So here select the H key local machine, and now you need to just click on file option at the top, and then here you need to click on load hive. Here you can see the option load hive. And by default it would take you to system32 folder. So you need to, at the right side you can find this PC. So you need to click on your this PC icon at the right hand, at the left hand side. So then you need to go to your C drive or where your Windows is installed, which is typically in C drive. So I am opening my local disk C, and in your local disk C you need to here select Windows. So just go to your Windows folder here. And then in your Windows folder, here you need to find a folder. Let me show you. Just scroll down till you find system32. So here you can see the system32 folder. So just open your system32 folder. Here in your system32 folder, you need to find config. So here you can see the config. So just double click on here. And in your config, here you need to search for software. So here you can see the file. Software, just click on here, and now here you need to put a name here. So we will put the name M software. So let me just type it and then just press on OK. Okay, so now just let's double click on our H key local machine, and then here you can find M software. Sorry for the mistyping, like the spelling is not correct, so you should definitely correct it when you are typing, and then select Microsoft. And under Microsoft here you need to scroll down till you find Windows NT. So let's scroll down till we find Windows NT folder. So here you can see Windows NT, just here you need to click here and then click on current version. So after clicking on current version, here you can see lot of folders opened under the current version. So here you need to scroll down till you find passwordless. So you can find your passwordless under the current version, all right. So here you can see the passwordless option, and if you just click on your passwordless option, then here you can find the device. So here you can see the passwordless, and under this passwordless you can find the device folder. So just click on here, and in your device folder here you can see a reg dir type file here, password, all right. Just double click on here, and here you need to change the value data from 2 to 0. So here change the value data to 0, and then you can just press on OK. So let's close our registry editor now, and here you need to type exit to get out of your CMD here. So let's type exit now and then press on enter, and now you can just select here, and now here you can see that our PC is rebooting. Just wait for a bit for your PC to boot. So our PC has been booted up, and now if we just press on enter, so now here you can see that we can put our PIN. It doesn't saying the error like your PIN isn't available, you need to restart or something like that. So here you can now put your PIN, and if you forgot your PIN or you don't know your PIN, then you can follow the video in the I buttons to know that how you can bypass your pin. So here I am putting my pin because I can remember my pin. So now if you just press enter, here you can see that we are now in our Windows PC or in our laptop. So that's it. That's how you can fix this problem that your pin isn't available, you must restart your device error. And also another thing is, like, now I would definitely suggest you to like reset your password. So if you don't know how you can reset your password or remove your pin, then follow the video in the I button to know that how you can do that. So that's it. So if this video worked for you, then don't forget to hit the like button, and also let me know that in the comment section below that if this worked for you or not. And also subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I'm Mesh from TechMesh, and I'm signing out.